Cybersecurity crimes are on the rise and making headlines. And with the hackers joining forces, the situation is more serious than ever.
So, average Joe, me, the average person, how can I help with that situation?
All right, so first and foremost, you've got to keep your stuff up to date. Whether it's your phone, whether it's your computer, your laptop, whatever, you've got to keep these things up to date. And I know it can be very annoying. You have those pop-ups and you go, okay, I'm busy, I'll do it later. You've got to make that a priority in your life. The second thing that you need to do is make sure your systems are protected. Make sure they have antivirus and they have vulnerability systems on your computer, on your phone. They're out there, McAfee, Norton, Symantec. You need to employ these systems everywhere you go. But really the most important aspect is to reduce your digital footprint. Mm-hmm. What you are releasing out to the world, you really have to scrutinize what you're willing to reveal.
To find out more about cybersecurity, visit DISA.mil.